to music. The first piece, Your Eyes So Deep, is from Burleigh's 1915 song cycle, The Passionale, which was his third song cycle. He wrote this song cycle with text by the very famous poet and politician James Weldon Johnson. James Weldon Johnson, with his brother, is also the lyricist for the Negro National Anthem, Lift Every Voice and Sing. Following that piece, we'll perform Burleigh's concert spiritual, Balm in Gilead, which was published in 1917. This is something important that I want to point out about Burleigh's compositions and his work with Dvořák. Burleigh is known in his relationship with Dvořák for introducing Dvořák to African-American music and certainly influencing the very famous melody of the Largo section of the New World Symphony, of course, right? But it's Burleigh then became known as the composer who first published the solo concert spiritual, which is another significant part of his work. But well before he published his first concert spiritual, he was writing many, many art songs. This first piece of the set we're going to perform. And you will hear late romanticism abound.
Thank you.